all of our literary works here. Outstanding. I thoroughly enjoyed myself. Y'all know I'm crazy anyway, so I had a great time. I played, I read, I worked, I danced. I did what? I did dance. All right, I didn't dance. I was just trying, you just messed up my monologue. It's okay. no, but yeah, thank you, Queen Afi, for closing out the Soul Fest with the Fly African Eagle. Man, Fly African Eagle was very appropriate. That was very appropriate for the closing. What I want to do is do a couple of announcements. We have multiple organizations that there's some new people here that haven't heard of them, so we want to spread the word. Of course, the Doc Bookshop. Danya, put your hand up. Danya and Donna and myself. And I swear, if you give me one more hand clap, I'm about to, man, don't be trying to make up for earlier. We also have, let's give it up for all of our authors. Now, do the hand clap for my authors. Hand clap for my authors. All my authors was outstanding. We had a lot of fun. Now, the organizations, we want to recognize the Friends of Kyle Park. We definitely appreciate the Friends of Kyle Park. BPN, yeah, give it up for them. We had, who else? See some DFWD, Heatwave. All right. We also have the Uhuru Academy. Uhuru Academy and the Temple of New African Unity. We're going to give it up for them. We have our performers. I'm going to go over our performers. Brother Mahari. Outstanding, sir. I cannot wait. If y'all don't know, bass poetry is going to be the best thing since sliced bread. I thoroughly enjoyed the Nat Turner mixtape. But I want to apologize. I think bass poetry going to show y'all up. I'm sorry. I'm just saying, you know, I ride with Nat Turner all day, but I think bass poetry going to show y'all up. So give it up for them. We have B, Design, wreck the microphone. B, your energy was refreshing. I can't wait to see multiple more performances. You know, I'm just throwing it out there. Design, I can't wait to see multiple more performances. You a beast, man. We can't be having these ones and twos and threes. We need multiple. Who else we got? Recognize Vince for part of bass poetry. But no, we had a great time. We keep everything going. Look online for all those organizations by name, and you will definitely find every organization. Now, we also have something coming up in October, very soon, the Harambe Festival.
Yay, yay.
So for all of my authors who would like to have an opportunity to be a part of the Harambe Festival, you can definitely holler at Miss Sarah over there. Or you can go to send an email, info@tarrantcountyharambe.com. An outstanding event. You definitely want to be a part of that. So please look that up, authors and other vendors. I'm going to go ahead and close it out. I had a blast. I can stay on this microphone all day and run my mouth. But I know y'all don't want to hear me. But he cut me off. Oh. We're going to end it out with that slogan that Queen Afi gave us. We're going to end it with Fly African Eagle because it was appropriate. So everyone here, make sure you fly. Y'all have a great time. Good night.